One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a one.
Well, actually, I don't know who have said that, but I participate in the Miss Haiti contest as the other 18 girls that did, and we had a lot, we had fun in the contest. Everyone was very excited about it, and it was fair. I won this title, I believe, because I deserve it. And what I want to do is represent my country and make my people feel proud of me. Of course, my father was there. He was there to support me, to be with me. But in any moment, he was a judge in the pageant. I mean, in whose head could that be possible?
Back to the top.
Well, he haven't announced it publicly. That's the reason why I don't speak about it. But my father is a politician. Of course he is. And I believe that he has the intention of running for president this year.
Bom, o Brasil não ganha 42 anos, né? Isso até é uma tristeza, porque as mulheres brasileiras são conhecidas como as mulheres mais belas do mundo. Então, é até uma tristeza assim pra gente. E a gente tá tentando mudar isso um pouco, mostrando que, além da beleza física, nós, mulheres brasileiras também, nós somos muito cultas, a gente tenta sempre se manter informada de tudo, a gente é bem antenada, inteligente, todas essas coisas que todas as mulheres são. Então, eu estou aqui agora, vou tentar fazer de tudo para poder mudar essa história do Miss Universo.
3 4 5 6 7 and a 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and a 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and a 1.
Obviamente, la presión es grandísima porque ya que se dieron cuenta en Venezuela que se podían dos coronas seguidas, ahora quieren la tercera. Pero he tratado de llevar esa presión a la parte positiva y decir, bueno, si ya Estefanía pudo, Dayana, nos dieron las dos un ejemplo grandísimo y el apoyo que yo he recibido de parte de los venezolanos y del resto del mundo, porque de verdad, del resto del mundo he recibido muchísimo apoyo, hacen que yo pienso que lo imposible sea posible. Lo único que puedo decir es que a las mexicanas les ha hecho falta suerte, porque todas las mexicanas que han venido acá pues han sido mujeres exitosas, trabajadoras, que se han preparado y muy guapas. Entonces, bueno, yo lo único que puedo decir es que les ha faltado suerte, simplemente no les ha tocado y no ha estado en su destino, es lo único.
Okay, did we give a mark, Melissa? Becca, did we give a mark to the D's coming out? They have a stopping. Let's just figure it out really quick.
Entonces, yo pienso que lo importante también es vivir con su cuerpo, eso es parte de crecer tu personalidad, de desarrollarla, aprender a vivir con lo que tienes. Y quién sabe, de pronto más adelante me haga algo, uno nunca puede decir nunca, pero yo en el momento sí respeto mucho esa decisión mía y espero que la gente también lo haga.
Las mujeres venezolanas y las puertorriqueñas siempre se han destacado muchísimo en los certámenes porque vamos muy preparadas, nos encantan los certámenes de belleza, pero no me cabe duda alguna de que sí podemos empatar este año porque yo vengo bien preparada, bien confiada en mí y yo sé que he trabajado bien fuerte y estoy dando todo lo que tengo para que pues el público responda.
Okay, all of you guys on NBC.com that are watching right now, make sure that you're watching on NBC television Monday night 9 p.m. All right, Monday night at 9 on NBC. Bret Michaels will be here, Natalie Morales will be here, John Legend will be here, The Roots will be here. It is going to be an absolutely amazing show.